Intergalactic Crime Fighting 101. Hello and welcome to another edition of Intergalactic Crime Fighting 101. Today's lesson, how to spot a supervillain. Any villain worth his weight in evil will display the following characteristics. Subtlety.
You fool, you moron.
Thank you. man, let's move some plastic.
Bullseye, looking good. Good work, fellas. Whoa, hey, impressive.
Oh, I can hardly wait.
Other way, Rex.
What? No, it's a little joke.
Oh, my God. You really have too much time on your hands, don't you, Eddie?
Well, actually, Don, no. With looking after Mrs. Treacher next door, doing weekends at the elderly centre, two nights a week maintenance at the university, the Samaritans, the croupiering, rehearsing with the local theatre club, we're doing a production of The Cosby Show this year.